The New York Yankees baseball network.
I love that guy.
Hey, Dean here. Sourshoes is on the phone. He wants sing ABBA music to George.
All right.
He heard. Are you a fan of ABBA? ABBA, the band ABBA?
But I heard them.
You like them.
Have you seen Mamma Mia?
Yes.
All right.
Sourshoes? I see Dancing Queen. Hey, Sour Shoes.
Well, thank you for that tribute.
Hey, Sour Shoes. I got a email. Hey, Sour Shoes. I got an email that says, can Howard find out if Sour Shoes is autistic? Sour Shoes demonstrates some of the symptoms of the autistic spectrum, such as an encyclopedic knowledge of music and dates, and limited social functioning, thus living with his parents in his 30s. Also, he mentioned that the kids he babysits for are autistic, so maybe that's why he's able to relate to them.
Oh.
If not actual autism, he may have Asperger syndrome, a lesser version of autism. Now, do you have autism?